we will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move.
The monster. Now's your chance to topple.
5 days, and it's important to stay calm and run for your life.
Go, go, go. Just move on through. You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distract her.
Ow! Run! Go, go, go! Run for your life!
Finally close.
Hell hath no fury like a Wrathian scorn. Well, like any Wrathian, actually.
But you could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
Was aware that Zora Magnaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is!
What gives?
Something, Jiggies! It's a barrel! Run for your life!
Follow me!
Thank you.
it's down. Now's your chance to get in there and tear it up.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?